Race number five of the day. And just having trouble with one. Might be the reserve here. Fancy Sal, that's all sorted. Now the evens are up. Race number five. And we're just about ready. Door shut behind the pink runner, Justice Elite. We're set to run. This is race number five. Gawler Greyhounds on their way. Bombing the start a bit there, Fancy Sal. Colony Sprite came out quickly. It's going to punch up with the rails running and take the lead. Away by two to the back, Justice Elite to second, and that pair have broken right away. Four away, Long Gully Evie. Then came Emily Fabro, Chicken Tuiki, Fancy Sal, Surveyor, and Claretown Lily. But Colony Sprite is away by four. Maybe five, in fact, to Justice Elite. Similar margin back to Emily Fabro and Long Gully Evie. But on the turn, Colony Sprite, the one they had supported, is pulling right away from them. Colony Sprite wins it by 10. Second is Justice Elite. Third, Long Gully Evie. And then came Surveyor. They were followed by Emily Fabro. Next is Chicken Tuiki from Fancy Sal and Claretown Lily. Time here is 31 and 36. Dominant. Colony Sprite here was away and gone. Able to boot up in the early part. There was pressure early.